Smash egg. That would be barbaric. That's what we're gonna do it. Poke hen. You poke a hen. I'm not sure what I expected. Good map. Go to Carousel Boutique. Next stop. Where? In wonder, you came to the Carousel Boutique. Glamour is in the air. Maybe it's just an air freshener, but you just feel like in a grand land of fashion miracles. A lot of fashion hangs on a clothes hanger, so rich in variety. Every pony will find something for her or his personal style. There are large mirrors to watch yourself dressed up. A flood of stairs going up to the second floor. Rarity looks disappointed at a mannequin. Talk to... Can I go to stairs? Yeah! Oh look, it's Rarity's workshop. At this work desk, she sews all the wonderful dresses. There are various reels of thread in many colors next to the sewing machine and pairs of cloth. And filling the tall rack. Take thread. Can't just take anything lying around, it belongs to Rarity. Alright, well, take Rarity then. There's no Rarity you can take. Well, of course there is. Talk to Rarity. Rarity's not here. Go back. There's no place like that you can go to. Go left. Go right. Go to stairs. Talk to Rarity. This is an imposition! Seems Rarity is very busy. She's talking to herself and is focused on her work. Poke Rarity. You poke Rarity. Wait, so can I poke anything and it'll tell me that? It's just cruel that they require you to spell mannequin. You poke mannequin. So if I type poke Rarity's ass, there is no Rarity's ass you can poke. Oh, she doesn't have one. Talk to mannequin. Talking to unlively things can be very boring. Look at mannequin. It's like a pony doll for dress up. You get something familiar in your little filly hood, just smaller. Different pieces of clothing hanging on a clothes hanger. The most impressive eye catchers are a wonderful traditional dress, a very cool top hat, and of course, this fancy glasses. On your left, there are very large mirrors where you can watch yourself dress up. Rarity eyes a mannequin with her newest design. You mean the naked mannequin? Is that her new design? It has mannequin before, but now it's American. American? It's American! Yay! Wear fancy glasses. Sorry to break it to you, but this is an exhibit. Aww.
Hint!
Milk Rarity! I know what it's gonna tell me, though. You're pervy. It's not pervy to milk, is it? Horses don't even milk, so... Unless... Well, they do. You're the one who suggested it.
Hint.
Why do you give me those hints? Look at mirror. You see yourself in the mirror. Hey, I know you. On your right there are clothes hanging with lots of different garments on it. Bag. What do I have? A sock. Give Rarity a sock. Wear sock. Wear sock. You put on the sock. This catches Rarity's attention.
By Celestia, sock drawer, Derpy. What are you walking around like this?
What? Why? What? That's my style.
Anyhow, I got other problems. I'll never be done until tomorrow.
Is it happening? Giant mutant beavers are taking over the world?
Don't be silly, Derpy. Tomorrow is a very important pony wants to see.
Tomorrow, a very important pony wants to see my newest design. But I've not even any patterns. It's gonna be a totally disaster. Okay, I'm gonna stop picking on the developer.
Well, good luck. Come on, Rarity, you've done so many great designs before. You can do it.
Thanks, Derpy, for believing in me. And you're absolutely right. I just need something.
To scratch your bum.
Something. Huggy. A word like that doesn't exist, Derpy.
It is, surely. I invented it just then. Who are you, the letter police?
If you firmly believe, it does exist. I really got no time for this, sorry. I have to work on. Time is running out. Okay, enough.
Bag. Wear fluffs. Take off. Sock. You take off the sock.
I'm so frustrated. Where is my beauty and glam?
Get my best ideas when I'm on the toilet.
Derpy, ponies don't use toilets.
With one T, by the way.
But how do we do that else?
That's what the state is telling you.
Derpy, that's paranoid.
We will see. Mr. Render, how mad can this pony be?
Surrender? Surrender? This is not an option. And this customer is going to be so mad that...
Well, calm down. I regret that I can't help you.
Go to second floor.
Oh, cool. When you go upstairs, Spike stands near Rarity's bed. He got one of his hands inside of the dresser's drawers.
Hey, Spikey!
Yikes, I was not gonna rummage through the door for Rarity's underwear.
Oh god, that's pervy. Says the person who tried to milk literally every single character I come across.
What?
What?
You're madly in love, huh? You know, usually we ponies don't wear underwear.
Right, right. That's why I can't find any,
Rarity and Spikey sitting in a tree.
Haha, very funny.
K-I-S-S-I-N-G.
Well, I'm gonna leave now.
Through the window, secretly, I assume.
Grunts, curses. Oh well, open the fucking drawer then. You open the drawer. Look in drawer. Inside is a fashion magazine. Take magazine.
Yes!
Awesome. Go to... Go right. Go downstairs. Give Rarity magazine.
Ha! Maybe this magazine will give you some new inspiration.
Is this the latest edition of Monthly Mare? I have searched for it everywhere!
That rhymes.
There are so many pretty dresses to watch. These models are so long. They need to get more muffins. Look! Coupons on the exact side. Can I have them, please?
But all the pictures are already painted and the stories are so lame.
Look, coupons. As for me, I don't care about them. You can take it.
I love coupons. I wonder what I'll get. A toy? Something awesomely
coolly freaking fucking stuff. A basket full of muffins.
Just because I want to curse. Yay, coupons!
Oh, look, an article by Photo Finish. Flips through the article. Oh, yes, that is amazing.
Hang on, do I have a magazine here?
Yes, I do.
Oh, look, an article by Photo Finish. Oh, yes. Oh, that is amazing.
Maybe.
Yes. That's it. Yes.
Sounds like you're back in business.
Ah, now it flows. The inspiration, the shapes and colors. I'm right going to work on.
What? I'm right going to work on. I want that on a t-shirt.
I'm right going to work on. How about you? Keep that magazine. I'm ready again to design my own style.
That's my girl.
Awesome. Look at coupons. There are different coupons you can redeem from some shops. There is one for free tail cut in Main and Tail Studio, but that's in Manhattan. Another one gives you a free goodie at the Wax and Weasel stall. Or you can get a hoofy cure at the spa. Look at map. Alright, last place. Go to Wonderbolt Academy. Did I spell it wrong? Do I have to have... Oh, I have to... So I have to... He spelled me... Okay, this is hilarious. He misspelled Academy. And now you have to misspell Academy to get the right command. Oh, Lord. You can't go there, but you can fly. Fly to Wonderbolt Academy. Way! When you arrive at the Wonderbolt Academy, beside the airstrip, some bystanders are fans surrounding Spitfire and Rainbow Dash. They stay face to face and stare intense at their opponents. The press is present. Photographers and journalists are shoving around with the two well-known Pegasi. In a flurry of camera flashes, their disgust very tense. Yeah. Fuck, what was that funny saying now? I have right to work on. I have yet to write work on. Whatever. Talk to journalists. Excuse me?
Shh!
Talk to Rainbow Dash.
You know, I can beat your time anytime. I'm very sure that was a false start.
Wow, Rainbow Dash, what's going on here?
Rainbow, Rainbow, I need your help.
Not now, Derpy. Not now, Derpy. I'm in a very important competition.
Okay, but what is this here?
Oh, Spitfire just don't believe I can beat her best time again. She just got a lucky day.
Best time of what? The best time for flying around the Academy of Cause.